to start running in. Let's go.
Yep. Edged. What a ball.
First ball and he's off the mark. Four there, nice shot. Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Morris to open the attack.
The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
Keeper's on.
This could be out.
One to draw, two to win. The bowler will need to be on target to win this.
Yep.
Need a direct hit.
The Knight Riders have a small deficit to overcome here, but nothing too bad. Morris, the opening bowler. No ball called on height. The bowler feeling hard done by.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Catch it!
Nicely played.
And that's four.
I'd love to see that one from the stump cam. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
The dismissed batsman caught out for 11. The score is now 1-13.
Russell is the new batsman. Changing the bowling for the final over, Ferguson coming on from the south end. Ferguson to open the bowling.
Yep.
The Royals commence proceedings with a single.
One run there.
Yep,
catch it!
Good effort, four runs. Delivery finds the edge.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for five. Welcome, batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
You would really want more runs on the board in the super over. Lots of pressure on their bowler now.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
And that's all there is. It was quite a one-sided contest here. From all of us, bye for now.